Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to permanently disable or remove Windows Defender on Windows 10 and 11. Before we get started, I want to mention that while it is possible to disable Windows Defender, it is not generally recommended. Windows Defender is a key part of your computer's security, and removing or disabling it could leave your personal computer vulnerable to malware and other threats. That being said, I will walk you through the steps if you have a specific reason for doing this. Let us dive right in. First, we are going to start by disabling Windows Defender temporarily. This might be useful if you are installing third-party antivirus software and do not want Defender to conflict with it. To do this, open the Start menu, type in Windows Security, and click on the Windows Security app to open it. Once the Windows Security window is open, click on Virus and Threat Protection. Then on the left sidebar, click on the Manage Settings link under the Virus and Threat Protection Settings section. Here you will see a setting called Real-Time Protection. This feature actively scans your personal computer for threats, and it is usually enabled by default. To disable it, toggle the switch to Off. You may get a warning prompt that turning off this section could leave your device vulnerable, but if you want to disable it, click Yes. At this point, Windows Defender is disabled, but it is important to note that it is only a temporary solution. Windows will automatically turn real-time protection back on after a while, so you will have to repeat this process each time if you want to keep it disabled. If you want to permanently disable Windows Defender, you will need to use the Group Policy Editor, but keep in mind this method is only available for Windows 10 and 11 Pro, Enterprise, and Education Editions. If you are using Windows Home, you will not have access to the Group Policy Editor, but I will show you another method in just a minute. To get started, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box, then type gpedit.msc and hit Enter. This will open the local group policy editor. Now in the group policy editor, navigate to the following path: computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, Microsoft Defender antivirus. In this folder, find a policy called Turn Off Microsoft Defender Antivirus and click on it to open the settings. By default, this policy is set to not configured, which means Windows Defender is enabled to permanently disable Defender. Select the enabled option, then click Apply and OK. Once this is done, restart your computer and Windows Defender should be permanently disabled. Keep in mind that you might still see Defender in the system tray, but it will not actively protect your system anymore. If you are on Windows Home Edition or prefer using the Registry Editor, you can disable Defender through the Registry. Just be cautious while editing the Registry, as making incorrect changes can cause system issues. To begin, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box, type Regedit, and press Enter to open the Registry Editor. Next, navigate to the following path: HKE Local Machine, Software Policies, Microsoft Windows Defender. If you do not see the Windows Defender folder, right-click on the Microsoft folder, choose New Key, and name it Windows Defender. Once you are inside the Windows Defender folder, look for a DWORD value named DisableAntiSpyware. If it is not there, right-click on the right panel, select New DWORD 32-bit value, and name it Disable Anti-Spyware. Double-click on Disable Anti-Spyware, set the value to 1, and click OK. After that, restart your computer and Windows Defender will be permanently disabled. If you want to enable Defender again, return to this registry key and set the value back to 0. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.